Tell me who that is.
That is my grandfather. He's hurt in the House of Lords.
Are you worthy of your ancestors, Basil?
I am grateful to you, Mrs. Mannion.
John.
And I am Basil to you.
I forget your father to puppet your mates.
What kind of a man is that, I wonder?
A gentleman, sir. You're my mate.
Your wish is my command.
I cannot live without her, John. There is but one thought in my head, one theme to my life. Anything that is mine is yours.
The marriage must be a secret. We cannot let your good father hear of it, or he will cut you off from your inheritance immediately.
Mother knew about your seaside tryst.
Stop!
You have taken everything that was mine.
You cannot expose me without first exposing yourself and your family.
Forgive me.
I wash my hands of him. He is not my son.
Do not presume to know more about me than you do.